Now let us see the exercise of chapter number 18, adjectives. So the first exercise is, in this, describe each picture using two adjectives. Here, let's see the first example. Friendly brown dog. So you have to put two adjectives for the given noun. Here, noun is dog and the two adjectives are friendly and brown. How will you come to know that what is adjective and what is noun? When you ask what or who, the answer will be your noun. So what is friendly and brown? Dog. So the dog is noun. And when you ask how is the dog friendly and brown? That is adjective. So the answer of how is your adjective. And this is adjective of quality, which describe about color and how does it feel friendly. So this is the adjective of quality. Quality cannot be measured. Next is a happy, playful boy. So who is happy and playful boy? Boy is our noun. The answer of who or what is your noun. And the answer of how is your adjective. How is the boy happy and playful? So this is adjective. Again, this is the adjective of quality. Because happiness and playful, that cannot be measured. So this is the adjective of quality. Next is big and beautiful house. Again, this is the adjective of quality. How is the house? Big, that is size. Beautiful, that is how does it looks. So big and beautiful both are adjective of quality. And what is big and beautiful house? So that is our noun. House is our noun and big and beautiful is our adjective. Or describing word about house. Next is huge and old palace. What is huge and old? That is palace. So the answer of what is your noun? And huge and old. How the palace is huge and old. That is adjective. Again, this is adjective of quality. Because how huge and how old it is cannot be measured. Next is a bright and warm day. What is bright and warm? Day. Day is our noun. And how the day is bright and warm? That is adjective. This is also adjective of quality. How bright it is, how warm it is, that cannot be measured. So this is the adjective of quality, which describes the quality of the day. Next is a broad winding road. How is the road? Broad and winding. What is broad and winding road? So road is the answer of what? That means it is a noun. And how is the broad? The answer of how is your adjective. So broad and winding are both adjectives and road is noun. Next, now the next exercise is write a suitable noun for each set of adjectives given. So here adjectives are given, you have to put the correct noun. Let us see how it is done. a tiny hard working ant. What can be the tiny and very hard working? Here the image is given of ant. So we will write the noun ant. Next is a big white dash. So what can be the noun? Big white flag. Here the noun can be flag. Next is a sweet and juicy. What can be sweet and juicy? It can be orange, mango, or pineapple, any fruit you can write, which is sweet and juicy. Next is noisy and talkative. Who can be noisy and talkative? Who talks a lot? That can be parrot or mother, sister, and next is a helpful and kind. Here you have to add the noun. I have written lady. You can write the noun according to your wish. A helpful and kind friend, a helpful and kind man will be okay. A wicked and ill-mannered boy. Here the wicked and ill-mannered both are adjectives and boy is noun. So according to the adjective you have to put the noun which is suitable to that. Next is super fast and comfortable. That can be bus, train, aeroplane. Next is a mysterious and threatening movie. What can be mysterious and threatening? Both. So there should be suspense and thriller and horror. So that all things are included in movie or or advertisement or short film that you can write. Next is the third exercise, underline the adjective in this sentence. Also identify their types, written them in the blanks. Here the first exercise is given. The brown rat run out of the room. Who run out of the room? Rat. So rat is the noun. And how was the rat? Brown. Brown is the describing word of rat. So brown is adjective. But what type of adjective? Brown is the color. So it is the adjective of quantity. Next is, are these your ribbons? What is your ribbon? So ribbon is noun. How the ribbon are your? To whom these ribbons belong? You. So your and this both are adjectives. These are the demonstrative adjective and your are relative adjective or possessive adjective. Next question. Pour some water into the jug. What you have to pour? Water. So water is noun. How is the water? Some water. How much water? Some water. So that answer is your adjective. When you ask how much, that means you are asking for the quantity. So it will be the adjective of quantity. Next is, which perfume should I buy? What should I buy? Perfume. Perfume is noun. And for this noun, which adjective is used? So which is the adjective used for perfume? Perfume is noun and which is the adjective? What kind of adjective? Which is the question word? So it is interrogative adjective. Next is, that girl won the race. Who won the race? Girl. Girl is noun. Which girl? That girl. So that is the adjective used for girl. That is the describing word of girl. What type of adjective is this? This is demonstrative adjective. That point out about the girl. So this is demonstrative adjective. Next is, land tortoises are slow. Which type of tortoise is land tortoise? So land is an adjective used to describe about tortoise. And as it is not measurable, it describes the quality of the tortoise. So it is the adjective of quality. Next is those soldiers fought bravely. Who fought bravely? Soldiers. Soldiers are noun. How the soldiers are or which soldiers? Those soldiers. So those is pointing out or demonstrating the soldiers. So those is demonstrative adjective. Next is the cat licked its paw. What does the cat lick? Paw. Paw that is punching. Cat. So what does it eat? Paw. Paw is noun. The answer of what will be your noun. And whose paw? Its paw. Its that is adjective used for the paw. And its is the possessive pronoun or relative pronoun. So here the possessive or relative adjective. So here its is possessive adjective used to describe about the paw of cat. Clear? So in this way you have to identify the adjective and noun, and then after getting the adjective you have to describe the type of adjective. And how can you identify the noun and how can you identify the adjective? When you ask who or what, the answer will be your noun and the word which describe about noun, that will be your adjective. Clear? There are five types of adjective. First one is adjective of quality that cannot be measured but can be felt, which describes the quality of the noun. So that is the adjective of quality. Next, the adjective of quantity that can be measured, that is adjective of quantity. When you ask how much or how many, the answer will be adjective of quantity. Third is the interrogative adjective in which question words are used. Fourth one is possessive adjective in which the ownership, possession or relation is shown with the noun. And fifth one is demonstrative objective in which these, that, these, those, these four demonstrative pronouns are used. So when you see these, that, these, those, these words are demonstrating, pointing out about a noun. So that is demonstrative adjective. These five types are there of adjectives. You have to identify it and write. With this, this exercise has been completed, and now I hope that this chapter and this exercise is clear to you, and now you can understand what is the meaning of adjective, what are the uses of adjective and types of adjectives. With this, we have come to an end of this chapter and end of this video. Now we will meet in the next video with new chapter. Till then, take care of yourself, be safe and keep on learning.